our heads together. Look, I'm on my way to Dre's place right now. Are we looking, Imani?
Good. I have the promoter in the penthouse at the Diamond as of right now. Got all the schematics and building plans ready to roll.
Alright, that's cool. And this dude right here still got copies of Dre's phone, right?
Mm-hmm. It's even switched on again, which means I can track it. Guess he's doing the big reveal.
Alright, shit. This should be easy to snatch it. In and out.
Hey, the parking garage is open. Head inside and park up. There's an elevator in there that'll take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
No guns, trust me. The crazy approach ain't worth it. Find that asshole. Snatch whatever he's using to play the tracks.
Yo, everyone! Live stream! First one to 1,000 viewers gets a spot in the hot tub!
Grab whatever he's using to play the tracks, and if you get a chance, man, shut his ass up. This fucking kid is annoying.
What the hell are you doing? Ugh! You stands are crazy!
Hands up! Freeze!
Cocksucker!
Phone's on the move. Fast. Did he bail?
Oh shit! Hey, get after him! Don't leave nothing behind! Grab every fucking thing! All of his equipment! Hey, our cover is blown! Hey, start blasting!
Piece of shit! You're behind something!
this shit! Suck my lever!
Come on. Why aren't they dead yet?
Damn, man, it sounds like we're doing this the messy way.
Kill me. So please, take the phone, take my laptop, they're in my backpack. All the files are on there. I don't have another copy, I swear. The seller, he didn't even tell me his name. He's like a big scary guy, for real. And he just wanted to split the door. Not even a big